Victor has a question for Dr. Saltzstein. How common is prostate cancer?
There's a saying that if you live long enough, you're going to get it, okay? I think the ratio in the United States is 1 out of every 6 men will develop prostate cancer in their lifetime. Currently, probably, like I said, there's going to be anywhere from 250,000, 260,000 men in the United States diagnosed with prostate cancer this year.